We're looking at 74 degrees as you head out the door this morning. Hope you enjoyed the weekend. It was pretty pleasant. I mean, lots of sunshine, relatively low humidity, and hardly a cloud in the sky. 91 was our high yesterday. Of course, even though it's not raining or didn't rain over the weekend, we're still watching the floodwaters that are coming down the Nueces River. Those of you that are in the Three Rivers area, George West, and of course, above the dam, all this water is going to be rolling into Lake Corpus Christi in a couple of days. So the water crest is coming through there. If you got, you know, property or cattle in that area, you just need to watch out and get them out of there because the water is going to be rising fairly significantly. Hardly a cloud over the area this morning. We're picking up, of course, a little Gulf moisture, but the thing is, everything's going to change on us very quickly. The old cool front that we had here, you remember, that brought us the dry air over the weekend? Well, it's falling apart, and as soon as it goes away, then a big surge of moisture is going to roll into our area. This is coming at us from the Gulf. In other words, we're fairly quiet today, but overnight and tomorrow, we'll see a strong fetch of tropical moisture rolling into the area, leading us to some showers and thunderstorms this week. So, you know, like I said last week, if you needed dry weather, you had it over the weekend. This week looks like a fairly wet week, even though it's kind of quiet out there right now. This frontal system looks very impressive, and it is bringing heavy snows to the Rockies, but it's just not going to make it into our area. What we're going to be looking at is that big surge of tropical moisture giving us the rain chance. So here's Future Tracker. Here we are this morning. Okay, it looks pretty good, but all of a sudden, boom, the moisture really starts moving ashore by the time we get to Tuesday. And by Tuesday, we should be looking at rain. And then by Wednesday, another band of rain coming in. So overall, we could see anywhere from 1 to 2 inches of rain over the next 3 or 4 days. By the weekend, things do settle out. But I just want you to know that although it was fairly pleasant this weekend, things are going to be very different for us for most of the week. We're going to go to an isolated shower today, late in the afternoon with the heating, and getting us up to 87. And then tomorrow, we're looking for numerous thunder showers, especially late in the afternoon and into Wednesday when the big moisture is on top of us. So that's like heavy rain. So, you know, get ready for that. A lot of people still working on cleanup and recovery from the hurricane. And they need to know that we've got a couple of days of heavy rain coming in because that really affects a lot of the folks working outdoors. Then as we get to Thursday, it sort of decreases out. And then next weekend looks fairly quiet at this point in time. So let's just get ready for a quiet day. But tomorrow, things start getting interesting as big storms come into the coastal.